What?
You cannot video anything. This is federal building. You cannot video anything.
Why not?
That's federal law.
What's what?
This is federal law.
Federal law?
Yes, sir.
Then why do your rules and regulations say that photography is allowed?
Sir, please stop the video.
No, I will not. You are violating my rights. Okay. This is a federal building. I have every right to film.
No.
Yes, sir. What the heck? Never heard that one before. No video.
Hey, Larry. You want to do it on camera? Say cheese. You said
thank you, ma'am. How are you doing today?
Take video.
Yeah, I know, but I mean, you're not here for a reason.
No, there's no reason.
Okay. Don't do me.
Yeah, postal worker over here bumbling. We don't have a life here. Now you treat the public, ma'am?
She's all right.
All right, when you get back, I like your name.
So she's not mumbling about me.
Alright.
It doesn't matter whether it's on camera, you've got permission, you can't even do it.
Any permission to be in here?
Be permission to put us on camera.
According to who?
Never mind.
Yeah. Okay, so where do I put these stickers on?
I'll do it for you.
Okay. So everything's going to be separate. So we'll do this one first.
Sir, I need service and you're just complaining about something that's irrelevant. So please help me here.
As long as he's not filming payment information or addresses on the mail, they have the right to be here. This is a public area of office.
Thank you, sir. Appreciate you, man.
Excuse me, sir. Can I get her name?
Her name is Irma.
Irma. Thank you very much, sir.
Is there anything I can help you guys with, or just doing an audit?
No, I just wanted to know why Irma, underneath her breath, feels like she could mumble something about, you know, the customers. We don't have a light.
She was.
Sir, I have it on camera.
All right,
do you want to just educate her, you know, maybe it's not the light, is there things like
I
that?
I apologize, you guys do have the right to film here in this public area. Like I said, as long as you're not filming payment information,
right,
that violates our individual customer's privacy or the addresses on the mail itself, you know, I understand you're exercising your right.
Thank you, ma'am.
Can I get your name?
Ruben.
Thank you, Ruben.
Appreciate you, Ruben. I'm next, sir. Are you available to serve or? I need service.
Can you refer you to service?
Line, they will help you.
Okay. What's your name, sir?
Mahabub.
What's that?
Mahabub.
Marfu?
Let him write it down.
Can you spell it for me, please? Can you spell it for me?
What's your name, sir?
Jose.
Can you spell for me?
J-O-S-E.
Okay. M-A-H-B-U-B.
Thank you, sir. Yeah, he did say you need permission. I remember that.
Sense,
I don't, man. Sorry. I have a bunch of pennies, but not enough. Looks like the pennies got dug out of a ditch, too. I don't know where they came from. Appreciate you, man.
No,
have a good one. What's your name, man?
Jose.
Jose. Oh, another Jose. There you go. All right, man. Good to meet you, man.
Take care.
Be safe. All right.
Shout out to my homies taking a stand.
Hell yeah.
That's what's up, yo.
That's how we do it, man. SGB News first, man. Document it.
A lot of funny stuff going on over here, huh?
Yeah, all the time, man. Just not here. Everywhere, man. It doesn't even matter where we go, who's out there. It's just like somebody's always acting up.
Shout out to the people making the difference.
You're fine, man. Like a postmaster came out and educated them, which is awesome. Got their poster 7 up here.
dated August 2007. Not a real old one. What? You're an asshole. Fuck you, asshole. Be calling me an asshole. Get her plates. Get her bin, get her bin. Lady's cussing us out, man. Gives you the right to cuss us out in public, lady. We didn't do anything to you. What's wrong with you? You're sour? Why are you sour? Why are you sour, lady? What's wrong with you? Why don't you go away? Good luck with that, lady. Just out here filming the post office, man.
What?
We're just filming the post office.
Oh, right on.
Lady got all mad and called us a bunch of assholes.
Oh, really?
Yeah, I was like, what the hell? The hell, what's up with that? Shame on you, lady. Shame on you. How are you doing today?
What are you doing?
Oh, we're just filming. Want to see all the happy people here in Studio City. People at the post office?
What if I don't agree to being on camera?
I didn't ask you.
So then why are you filming?
Because you're in public. I don't need your permission. You don't know that? There's no expectation of privacy in public. Like a shirt, man.
Thank you.
Yeah. What was that?
Can't film people without their permission.
Oh, why not?
It's illegal.
What's?
It's an invasion of privacy. You guys can't.
Oh, what's the penal code?
Stop.
What's the penal code for that?
Do not film us.
No, you're incorrect. I got every right to film in public, lady. You have no expectation of privacy. That's how illegitimate your claim is.
Still tripping? That one. She's leaving? Just waiting for you to get close to set up the alarm or what?
I guess so.
It's cool, huh? I like your mask, man. Look at that. Full facial protection. Hello.
Hi.
How are you doing?
Oh,
we're just filming this lovely day and seeing all the lovely people here at Studio yes. City USPS.
That's wonderful.
Yep, nice to meet you. Have a good day.
You do the same, sir.
Thank you. See, there is some out there.
They're not all like this.
They're not all like this. I thought they were. But they're not. Hello. Your armband there. I know, I've never seen one of those. I needed one, and nobody ever gave me one like that.
They just threw you out there?
Yeah, they just said, go heal, motherfucker. What do you think? Is that they didn't help her or what?
Yeah.
Oh, they're coming.
I think they're coming.
Oh, too, huh?
Because I heard them all over the thing tell her, if you can get away from them, that'd be best. Officer is on the way. They're sending somebody. When? I don't know. Uh-oh, maybe you're thinking about it? Gonna bail?
Who, her?
I bet you're reaching for the seatbelt.
Hello. How you doing? Not good, huh? Why are you still here? What's wrong? You're the one that called us assholes. You should be ashamed of yourself. They already know she's a Karen, that's why they don't come, huh?
They know her in the system? I think she's on the phone somewhere.
Yeah, I hear the speaker. How you doing, man? Hello, how are you doing? Not good.
What are you guys doing?
How are you doing?
Fine.
We just want to see all the lovely people in Studio City. How are you?
Fine.
All right.
What are you guys doing?
We're just filming the post office.
Ah.
Have a good day.
You too.
Yeah. Hello, sir. How are you doing today?
I'm doing fine. What are you guys doing? What company?
Just out here filming the post office, seeing all the lovely people in Studio City. Have a good day, sir. All right.
today in the post office.
And you're allowed to?
Yeah, you want to read poster 7 right there on the wall? Rules and regulations.
Yeah. Yes, it's right there, photography.
What does it say,
where? Oh yeah, I mean, every place has rules and regulations. This one tells you what photography for news, advertising.
But what do you do with it afterwards?
What's that?
What do you do with the film?
Oh, well, if we find a story, then we'll post it or
I got you.
Something, yeah. Yeah, thank you. Be safe. Oh.